Hi, I am Linda, also known as the Creative Genie, and today I'm going to be showing you how I colour characters in Photoshop for my illustrations, which I use for mainly children's books, my own children's books and other people's clients' children's books that I illustrate for them. So I am creating this tutorial as a part of my course, which is all about how to write, illustrate, publish, market and sell your own children's books. So go and check that out. Look me up on Facebook, Linda Louise Mangoro Art, on Instagram, Linda Mangoro Art, and check out my website. The course will be up on there when it's ready, which will be very soon, along with my children's book, which this illustration that I'm using as an example is from. So check out creativegenieworld.com. I'll put all the links in the description below. So this tutorial is going to cover how you take a pencil drawn character outlined in pen and how you use Photoshop to turn that into a fully coloured character, which can be used, like I say, for any purposes, web, books, whatever. And it is going to be a 5-part tutorial because it's quite long, so I've broken it down into parts for you. I'll put them all in the playlist, make sure you don't miss any. And here is the finished illustration that you will, well, the character, the female character is the one we'll be creating. So this is the finished illustration. So hope you enjoy. Let me know, leave me a comment, subscribe for more videos, more coming soon, and let me know if there's anything in particular you want me to create for you. All right, good luck.